connect. The USB இருக்குல்ல இது அந்த பக்கம் இருக்கு இந்த பக்கம் இருக்கு கொஞ்சம் ஹரி ஓம் ஹரி ஓம் ஹரி ஓம் ஹரி ஓம் ஓகே வால்யூம் ஓகே சவுண்ட் ஓகே சரி ஸ்டார்ட் யூ சே எஸ் தென் ஐ ஸ்டார்ட் ரைட் ஓம் சதாசிவசமாரம்பாம் சங்கராச்சாரியமத்யமாம் அஸ்மதாச்சாரியபர்யந்தாம் வந்தே குரு பரம்பராம் குருர் பிரம்மா குருர் விஷ்ணு குருர் தேவோ மகேஸ்வர குருர் சாட்சாத் பரம் பிரம்மா தஸ்மை ஸ்ரீ குரவே நம சமஸ்தஜன கல்யாணே நிரதம் கருணாமயம் நமாமி சின்மயம் தேவம் சத்குரும் பிரம்ம வித்வரம் கூஜந்தம் ராம ராமேதி மதுரம் மதுராட்சரம் ஆருஹ்ய கவிதா சாக்கா மந்தே வால்மீகி கோகிலம் ராமாய ராமபத்ராய ராமச்சந்திராய வேதசே ரகுநாதாய நாதாய சீதாய பதயே நம அஞ்சனானந்தனம் வீரம் ஜானகி சோகநாசனம் கபீசமக்ஷஹந்தாரம் வந்தே லங்கா பயங்கரம் ஹரி ஓம் ஹரி ஓம் வால்மீகி ராமாயண ஹஸ் கட் செவன் காண்டாஸ் சப்தகாண்டம் பால அயோத்திய காண்டம் ஆரண்ய காண்டம் கிஷ்கிந்தா சுந்தர காண்டம் தென் யுத்தகாண்டம் திஸ் இஸ் பியூட்டிஃபுல் காண்ட வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல் த செக்ஷன் ஆஃப் ராமாயண ஹவு ராமா வாஸ் தட் ஒரிங் அபவுட் சீதா திஸ் சைட் ஹவு சீதா தேவி இஸ் டூயிங் தபஸ் அதர் சைட் ஹவு அவர் ஹனுமான் brings them together. Here Hanuman driving away the worries of Rama and Sita. Very, very beautiful that, the section of Ramayana. So yesterday we have studied how our Hanuman, our Jambavan inspired Hanuman. Jambavan only brought out, he reminded Hanuman that you have everything in you. Hey Hanuman, tad vijrumbasve. Uttishta, all this. So this section is very, very needed for us. Uttishta, vijrumbasva. We need to have this kind of the word uttishta, jagrade. Our Swami Vivekananda came and told, uttishta, jagrade. This is from Kathopanishad mantra. Again and again we go down. Arjuna went only once in his life. For us daily 20 times, 30 times going. Every now and then somebody should come like Jambavan said, Uttishta, Uttishta. It's not possible. They get bored. Every half an hour you have to come and you have to tell me, Uttishta, Uttishta. Now we have to get that auto-suggestion. Or automatically we have to fix some kind of value inside. So you have to get from our inertia or tamas. We need to have one Jambavan in our life. One or two Jambavan. One is senior Jambavan, other may be junior Jambavan or middle Jambavan. Some advisor we should have in our life. So yesterday, this is upgraded today. Yesterday I didn't bring this or that slide. So hereafter there is no takeaway, okay? When we take away, we will keep it in the fridge. So those... Hereafter, we will not use the word take away. Just to take and keep it in the bag. That's all. Take in the note, away. And hereafter, instead of take away, we can have tips for happy life. Not even for a successful life. Success also. Success, we will get success. Because of success, we will not be happy. Why? So many people are very jealous of my success. That is also, the success also brings a problem. So instead of telling success this and that, happy life. Everybody is wanted. Happy life. The tips for happy life. Having advice in life. So we should have some advisor. Otherwise we can pay someone and we can ask him, please be advisor for my life. And the next one, ready to receive the advice of the elders. So that kind of the acceptance should be there. And recognizing our potential, the real potential we have to recognize. Sometimes we may think that we don't have that kind of, we may think that I can sing very nicely. I recognize myself, I can sing very nicely. People are not recognizing my ability. Sir, recognize your potential rightly. Getting it? So we think ourselves more. No, not think, stop it. Recognizing rightly is very important. Yeah. You understood, no? Some people, I know, I'm very good in cooking. See, don't take this kind of risk. You may lose many friends. So recognizing our potential rightly, that is also very important. So whenever we read this kind of message, when you apply in our life, in the implementation, you should be a little careful. Okay? Because I studied Ramayana, I recognized my power. I can sing, I can dance. No. Rightly, I understand. Making effort to bring out the potential. So once if you recognize, then you have to make effort. Then only it will come. Otherwise, simply it will not come. I recognize my potential, it will come tomorrow. Excuse me, you have to make effort to bring it out. Then it will come out. Compassionate God blessed everyone with a few the talents. Very compassionate. Lord is very great. He loves us. Very great. Everybody has got some special care. The thing very, the bad thing in our life. So we'll compare our potential with the other person's potential. There the problem comes. We should not compare with other people. Whatever I have, that is enough. That's all. So you have to close your eyes and enjoy our life. Okay? Now, flying to Lanka. Yesterday he started flying, Hanuman. This is what we have started. Anjale Ondru Petran, Anjale Ondrai Tavi, Anjale Ondru Aaraga. Aruir Kaka Yege, Anjale Ondru Petranangai Kandu, Anjale Ondru Vaitana Vainamai Alithu Kapa. Very, very nice the information by our Kamban. All the five, what is that? Wind, water, sky, earth and fire. All the five bhutas kept together. You like this, Hanuman? Vishwarupi. Happy. Appreciating the poetic beauty of our poets. Great poets. Nasadi, very. I have seen many places. Once if you study only one Upanishad or two, three chapters of Bhagavad Gita, suddenly we start talking about all Brahman, everything Maya.
How many Upanishad you studied? Just two mantras from... Two mantras from Ishavasya.
Slow. Go slow. Or Atma Bodha. Go slow. Study. We have to study Vedanta and understand, and we have to practice, get out of body, mind, intellect. Yeah, that is our goal. Goal of life is to liberate. But while we are living in this world, we should have this aesthetic skill. Skill should appreciate. And the poem also, you should know how to appreciate the poem. So all these things are needed. So in day-to-day life, the love and affection only, what that pushes the life very nicely. The day-to-day life, suppose you bring someone, you ask them, see the Krishna. Then you should know how to enjoy this beauty of Krishna. How to enjoy this chanting. All this, the poetic skill also is needed. Appreciation. We are not asking, nobody is asking us to write a poem. We will write, but nobody will read it. Nobody will read it. Because our name is there. And we make book also. This is my poem. I wrote. Can I get free? No, thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.
The sense of appreciation. When I read the poem, we should have that kind of thing. Well, for everything or everywhere, we should not bring this kind of Vedanta. It should be there. We have to practice. At the same time, appreciating the beauty and the poem also we should have. Easy to develop the head, but it is difficult to develop the heart, our Gurudev told. This is the quote of our Swami Chinmayanji. For everyone, easy to develop head, thinking make. It is very difficult to develop heart. The heart also we have to develop. Now see, Bhagavan Valmiki Maharishi, he did not have that kind of the poetic heart. That's why the incident happened in such a way that he can get this kind of compassionate and I'm not telling he did not have a compassion. He had compassion, love, everything. The poetic thing should come. You're getting it? That's why the incident happened there in the forest. One hunter was hitting one bird. At that time, he felt very bad and brought out the sloka. Ma nishada pratishtam tam agama shashwati sama. Yesterday we have seen. So to bring out that kind of poetic heart only, the incident happened. After that incident, he got the poetic heart. Now you become Adi Kavi. Now you know how to write. Because when you write Ramacharita, you are not write only the incidents. So you have to describe the atmosphere, situation, and how Rama cried for Sita. So that is also he has to bring in the poetic way. And he has to feel each and every feelings of the characters in the Ramayana. I was there in Reunion Island. There I conducted this Ramayana, a weekly class. And the people, those who are living there, they do not know English. I know little English to manage the subject. One person should translate my English into French. With all feelings, Rama cried for Sita. When I say like this, Ram is a force. Rama there is a kham. Kham is a sofa.
Sir, where is the feeling? Feeling filtered. Only message is gone.
You getting it? Valmiki should have this kind of heart to bring the feeling also. Adi Kavi. Kamban Kavi Chakravarti. So we need to have that kind of heart also. Otherwise, we will lose so many things. First, we will lose our friends. If you do not know how to show the expression, it's needed. Okay? So it's needed. Now see, the personal values this I brought today, we had one great saint or great poet in India. His name is Thiruvalluvar, and he wrote 1,330 verses. All our saints in India, when they take a pen, minimum 1,000 slokas they will write. Minimum 1,000. Nalayir Divya Prabandham, 4,000. 24,000 Ramayana, 1 lakh Mahabharata. When they take pen, minimum. He wrote 1,330 verses. So one section, 110 or that songs, he dedicated how the messenger should be there. Messenger. Duta. How messenger should be. From that I brought two. It's very applicable for our Anuman. Now you said that. அன்பு அறிவு ஆராய்ந்த சொல்வன்மை தூதுரப்பாருக்கு இன்றியமையாத ஒன்று. த மெசஞ்சர் அந்த அம்பாசடர் ஃப்ரம் ஒன் கண்ட்ரி டு அதர் கண்ட்ரி, ஒன் பிளேஸ் டு அதர் பிளேஸ், ஈ ஹேஸ் டு ஹாவ் த்ரீ பர்சனல் ஸ்கில், பர்சனல் வேல்யூஸ். பர்சனல் வேல்யூஸ் த்ரீ. வாட் இஸ் தட்? லவ், நாலேஜ் அண்ட் பவர் ஆஃப் ஸ்பீச். தட்ஸ் வை யூ சே வாக்பட்டுத்துவம் அரோகதா. வாக்பட்டு வென் வி மெடிடேட் அண்ட் லார்ட் ஹனுமான் வில் கெட் தட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் வாக்பட்டுத்துவம். Three things should be there. Love for that person or love for the organization and knowledge about that particular subject and power of speech. Three main basic qualification. Suppose if you are going to take the messenger, you are interviewing, and that you have to see that person. Personal value, you should have love, knowledge and power of speech. The three qualifications are needed. Okay, Hanuman has all the three qualifications. The first meeting when Rama met him, Kishkindagana said, Nan Rigveda Vinidase, Nan Yajurveda Dharinaha. I think this man must have studied all the four Vedas, mastered everything. And the volume also very nice. Sometimes we take what that our cell phone is, Mama, okay, I'm coming. I'm not hearing. Here you see in India. The bus on road, that in train also, Mama, okay. You are talking to that person. Other people also there. Completely forgot that. Where I am? Sitting in the bus or the train. Oh. And he said, how to talk, how much volume you have to bring, and how to bring the reaction on your facial reaction. Oh, everything is very perfect. Rama gave him what, the 100 mark. 100 out of 100 when he met Hanuman first time. I said, this person is best to be that messenger for any king. Rama told Valmiki Ramayana. You're getting it? This is personal value our Hanuman had. And now see, the professional skills also needed. Sometimes we have personal skill. No professional skill. Nobody will give us job. Very good. Professional skill is needed. Kadanarindu kalam karudhi idanarindu enni uraippan thalai. He should have this three for that ability. What is our accurate word that? What is my duty? What is my role? And you should know proper time, proper place. It's everything you will see in the Sundara Kanda. What is my duty? Which is correct time? What is the right place to tell? Oh, everything is perfect. These two verses perfectly fitting to our Hanuman. These two verses. If you have time or if you can, you just read this 10 verses of Thiruvalluvar. Just two only verses. So our Hanuman had personal values and professional skills. So anybody who is excel in his profession, in his field, you should have professional skill at the same time personal value. Without personal values, professional skill we will get. Position power we will get. Nobody will like us. Suppose personal skill, no professional skill, we will be very good person. Money will not get. That's all. How is this person? Nice person. Don't give any job. How is this? He will do very good, but when you bring this person, other people resign the job. You're getting it? Now, we have to have this personal values and professional skill. All the professional skill they get from the school, our children, the personal values they will get from Balvihar. Therefore, you have to bring these children to Balvihar and teach them all the personal values. For that only our Gurudev started the section of the field of Balvihar. Okay, our Hanuman and the two great were that values, two faces of that life. Right attitude at work. Whenever we work, we are also working. So what kind of attitude we should have in our work? Hanuman, through Hanuman we'll learn this. Now see. Yatha Rama Vinirmukta Sharaha. Hanuman says that Yatha Rama Nirmukta Sharaha Swasana Vikramaha Gachetu Tatvat Gamishyami Rankam Ravana Palitam. How the arrow goes out of Rama's bow. In the same way, I'm going to Lanka to finish my job. See the attitude. This kind of attitude is needed. This is what taught by our Krishna to Arjuna in Bhagavad Gita. Nimitta Matram Bhavasavya Sachin. In 11th chapter he says that. Hey Arjuna, you become instrument in my hand. I will take care of you. Now the responsibility belongs to the archer, not to this arrow. When you become arrow in his hand, he's archer, he has got the bow and he knows where to take this or that arrow, where to send. Very nice attitude. If you are Rama Bhakta, we can become what the arrow in his hand. Suppose Krishna Bhakta? Okay.
We will become flute, sir.
That's all.
Shiva Bhakta?
Go and find something. He must be having something there. Every devata has got the instruments. We will become one of that instrument in his hand. So let him work through us. May the grace and blessings flow through us to the world around. Hanuman had this kind of attitude. If he became an instrument in his hand, there is no ego, that's all. Whether I get the fruit also is not belong to me, excuse me. No fruit I'm getting. If I cut my connection with him, I become I become I, that's all. I. Who has done this? I did it. Fruit for me. Rotten fruit. Ayyayya. Fruit also you have to take. Whether it's big fruit, small fruit. With taste, without taste, you have to get it. Why? You only created. Who is Karta? Me. Then you are the Bhokta. Though our Hanuman says, I am not Karta, I am the instrument. He is Karta. Fruit towards him. Whether it is good fruit or bad fruit, you have to take. I do not know. Getting it? This is what Krishna taught in Arjuna, to Arjuna in Bhagavad Gita, all 18 chapters. Here our Hanuman is practicing. Like this, Hanuman went to Lanka. Now see, Hanuman with Sugriva. Hanuman was with Sugriva before Rama. He was not noticed down. The Hanuman, once Hanuman was that, got connected with our Rama. Now see the brilliance. Okay? See the difference between when he was with Sugriva, when he was with Rama. See the difference. At that time, that bulb was fused. Now the bulb is very powerful. We cannot say fuse. There is no connection. There is no electricity. But bulb is very powerful only. Now, see, tips for a happy life. Becoming an instrument in Lord's hand. Okay, we understood. We have to refine ourselves constantly. One more thing, say, sir, I am ready. Why God is not using me?
Oh God, come and take me as your instrument. I am ready to work.
Excuse me. He will not take. He will see. You are not refined enough for my work. Are you getting it? So we have to refine the instrument. This is called what, the purification. We're not expecting anything. What is that? Systematic life, very disciplined life. All the thing, day by day, we have to refine ourselves. Then only we'll take. Simply bamboo cannot ask. Bamboo is lying down. All dirty bamboo. Bamboo is telling, oh, Lord, take me. No, you are not fit. If I take and if I drill you, you will break. So I have to do some of that work. You have to do some work. You refine yourself. When time comes, I will make you suffer. So our Hanuman was with our Sugriva. Even though he was with Sugriva, he was sort of chanting, refining himself. He did not think that nobody is considering. Are you getting it? When Vali was driving Sugriva all over the world, he also went with Sugriva. Even that time also, he kept on refining his personality. Samskar Sampanna. Nobody can live like our Hanuman. Whether somebody is recognizing me or not. But I can do my work. I can follow my discipline. The constant discipline we have to make. No need to worry when we are not recognized. Ayyo, this is very important life. First we have to work. Then only we can expect some recognition. You agree with me? Without work, recognize me. What you did? Nothing. Then without doing, how can they recognize? First you have to work. All the efficiency you have to bring out. Then you have to wait. When time comes, you will be recognized. Simple. Otherwise, expectations more. But work is not done. But expectations too much. One day our work will be recognized. You see, before Hanuman, before Rama, he was not recognized. Well, when time comes, then the person will be recognized. So these are all the very secret life tips kept in Sundara Kanda. I know you understood. The fourth point, overcoming obstacles. Three obstacles. When he was flying to Lanka, three obstacles he met. Not only on the road we meet obstacles. The space also he had. That's the first person. Sarvata kritakaryoham yeshyami sahasitaya aneshyami valankam samudpate saravanam. With all success, I will come back, don't worry. If I don't get Sita, at least I will take Lanka along with Ravana. I will come back. With that determination only, he went there. When he was moving, first obstacle, the Mainaka came. Mainaka Parvata came out of ocean to help our friendly. To show his friendliness to Hanuman, he came with. Because this person is going for some dharma karya. I have to help him. Mainakapura, the description of Mainakapura you have to see in Ramayana, it is like 5-star hotel, 7-star hotel facilities. The Parvata, the Shikara, all facilities it has got. And Mainaka says that. And he took human form. He took them. When you explain this kind of concept to our children, they will ask, how mountain can speak? First class, the Balaya teacher comes when she, next class, I am not coming here after the Balaya class. Too much of question this paper.
I do not know how to answer. You are right. How mountain can speak? Yeah. I also have the same question, da. But I do not know whom to ask.
Who is that? Balaya teacher is telling. So we have Pradhana Devata also, okay? We have this, what that, the material, the thing. For the thing we have Devata also. For Lakshmi, for money we have Lakshmi, Devata. For Saraswati, book we have Saraswati. In the same way, for the mountain we have Mainaka, the human form, that's all. We have symbolic, what that shape, and the same way, Bhautika shape also, that's all. Very simple to explain. Lakshmi we understand, eh? We know, everybody knows Lakshmi. Only Lakshmi I understand, but Mainaka?
Same concept you have to.
Action to Mainaka, that's all. Luckily, we know Lakshmi. Every house has got Lakshmi photo, big, big Lakshmi photo. Saraswati, very small. Keep it there. Lakshmi Puja, everybody will come. We know why. So Mainaka, he took his human form and started talking to Hanuman. Hey Hanuman, you are going there. Please take some rest. Have some, what that, snacks. Tea I will make. Coffee, filter coffee. South Indian filter coffee I give you. Have some, what that. So have some. Take some rest and go. Hanuman told, no, no. If ordinary person, ordinary messenger would have been there, who would have taken 1 week leave and what that. Sitting there eating everything.
Oh, this is nice. This is nice. Murukha also nice.
Work is more important than murukha here. Hanuman told, thank you very much, sir. Hanuman told, Thorite karya kaulo me ahaschapi ativartate pratiknyasya maya datta nasthatavi mihi antara. Nasthatavi, you should not stay here midway. I should not say, I have to go. Thank you very much. So very lovingly offered. Thank you very much. So Hanuman told, ityukto panina shaila mahalabhya hari pungavaha. Having told like this, just he touched this Mainaka Parvata. Touching means what? Shaking the hands. Thank you very much. So he very lovingly he touched and went away. So this is how we have to, what that? We have to do. We should not, I do not know how to say no. I do not know how to say no. Anyway, you are compelling. Come, I will come to your house. Even though they compel, we should not go. We should know how to say no. How to say no is very big heart. Very big heart. We will say no, but they will go away. That's all. Once for all, finished. How to say no to our own people, relatives. It all. We touch it and went away. Second obstacle, Surasa. Very big. Very nice photo, huh? Surasa, one more. What's that? One. What big word? The Rakshasi came. Rakshasi in between. Anuman is flying. And she opened her mouth. And she told, oh, Anuman. Yeah, she would have told like this only. This will, Anuman? Anuman? No. All Balihar teachers should learn how to tell this story. When Anuman comes, at that time, Surasa came. Oh. Anuman? Can you go into my mouth and you have to come out? Surasa should not have told you. She should not. Oh, Yarmon, go into my mouth and you have to come out. This is obstacle number two. Hanuman, that what do you want, Surasa? You have to go into my mouth. I got this kind of boon from Lord Brahma. Brahma told that. So whatever comes on your way, you can eat. Okay? You have to go into my mouth. This is the system. You have to go. Mama bhakshiya pravishtastvam ishwarehi vanarar Manarishaba, Aham Tuam Bakshayishyami, Pravisha Idam Mama Ananam. So I want to eat you. Pravisha, you just go into my mouth. Anuman told, yes. Anuman told, I will go and finish my job. On the way I can
enter your mouth.
I know. Now itself you have to go. Okay. Anyway, you are compelling. Open your mouth. So she opened her. How these people are opening their mouth when they take this bread and what do you call this? Amarga. Very nice. All this one is Surasa. Surasa and Surasi. I can teach our children very easily. How Surasa opened her mouth. Surasa opened her mouth. 10, what is that? Yojana. Hanuman has grown his body 20 yojana. And Surasa opened 20 yojana. Hanuman grown 30 yojana. Like that, they have competition. They are growing. And Surasa opened her mouth 100 yojanas. Suddenly, Hanuman became like mosquito. Very small size he took. Because Ashta Siddhi Navanidhikedata. He has got all the Siddha Purusha. Suddenly, he reduces that body size. Went inside the Surasa's mouth. And he came back. By the time Hanuman would have gone 20 times, darre, because it will take more time to close her mouth. He went inside, came out, and he told, Surasa, so you are, the request has been fulfilled. Can I go? All the best. Monkey, you can go. Second obstacle, he overcame second. Nivishya vadanam medya gantavyam vanarottama. So you cannot go without entering. Second problem start. Third problem, Simhika. This is the Rakshasi. And this Rakshasi is also living in the ocean. Her power is whatever goes in the sky, the shadow is falling, okay? If she drags that shadow, the original will come down. Getting it? This is the power. So we also have that kind of, suppose our photo, somebody has got our photo. We are original, okay? Panjabhuta. Only photo. If they have our photo in some hall, we will be very happy. We are very happy. So we will go to that house again and again. For what? To see our photo there.
Suppose they keep this photo in the toilet. Suppose.
He went there, restroom is on the toilet. Thereafter, we will not go to that house. You agree? Are you getting it? Definitely will not go. Now, what is that? Chaya Chitram only. Chaya shadow. Our shadow. That is not original. You are getting it? If somebody is picking up our original, we will be happy. Suppose somebody is keeping our photo in the island, we will not go. So see the power. Whether it would have happened or not, that is a different matter. People will ask the question, drag the shadow, the original will come. Simply you can tell this our Balikar children. Take your photo. What will happen? That uncle will not come to our house. That's all. Finished. That is the last visit. Are you getting it? There's a power between the shadow and the original. There's a power. Now this, Rakshas is dragging the Hanuman's shadow. Hanuman is coming down. Hanuman says, some problem is happening in my speed. I do not know. Somebody is pulling me. He was seeing all around, nothing was found. He was seeing this. In the ocean, one Rakshas was sitting there and dragging Hanuman's shadow. Chayayam Grihyamanayam Chintayamasa Vanaraha. And his shadow was seized. Samakshiptosmi Sahasa Pangagrita Parakramaha. Parakrama, my power is going down. This is the first experience for Hanuman. First person I'm seeing is the shadow is dragged. I'm dragged from the sky. And Hanuman thought that. Tataha tasyaha nakaihi tikshnaihi marmani utkritya vanaraha. Now she's also opened her mouth. Whoever comes on his way, they open their mouth. Ah, is their nature. And this time Hanuman went into that mouth, went deeply into the mouth and came out that through the stomach. Finished. Simha is finished. He killed Simhika in the ocean and came up and started, what is it, moving towards his toward the goal. Now, with this, we will finish this, how he flew. When he was flying from Bharat to Lanka, he met three kinds of problems. Here, our Valmiki brings that, yasya tu yetani chattvari vanarendra yathatava, oh vanarendra, all the devatas are low, what is that, enjoying, and they get very nice entertainment. All the devatas are watching how Hanuman is going. Mainaka came, Surasa came, Simhika came. And he says that, Dhruti, Drishti, Mati, Daksham, Sakarmusana, na Siddhati. Any person who has got Dhruti, Drishti, Mati, Daksham, he will not worry in his work. He will get success in his work. Very, very powerful message from Ramayana to everyone. Okay? When we do something, now this is from Vartrahari, whenever we start some work, we will meet so many problems or not. When we start something, we will have. When no problem. You don't have any problem? No. Why? I'm not starting anything. I'm okay. If you start anything, having some goal, so many problems will come. That's why we heard this message, this statement, we would have heard this. Shreyamsi bahu vignani. All good activities, if you take, vignas will be there. Vignas. Bahu vignani. In our, to bring Ganga Devi from over that heavenly world to the earth, our Bhagirada, how much problem he heard. He has to over that do tapas to Lord Shiva, he has to call over the Ganga Devi. When Ganga Devi comes, Lord Shiva is sitting in the meditation, sir, little open your eyes. Ganga should come down. With all over that power, Ganga came. Suddenly he took Ganga on his head and again went to meditation. Sir, can you release her? And again he released. Again he took Ganga on the way Jagunu. She was not very young, young girl, our Ganga Devi. Jagunu was doing meditation. She washed Ganga, Jagunu's ashram along with Jagunu. Jagunu drank her. And our the Bhagirada was thinking that Ganga is following. Ganga is not following. Somebody drank. Who is that? The Rishi is, what that? He drank and doing meditation. Again, sir, I brought Ganga from heaven to earth. Please release her. Again he took. Oh, so much of problem here. Shreyamsi bahu vignani. This is called Bhagirada Prayatna. Bhagirada Prayatna. You ought to read this Ganga Avatara. In Bhagavatam also, you find Ganga Avatara story. In Valmiki Ramayana also, Balakanda, you find. Shreyamsi bahu vignani. When Hanuman took this project, he felt, he met three kinds of problems in life. Now, prarabhyate nakuli vigyana bayena nichaihi. This is from Bhartrhari Niti Shloka, parallel thought. It's not included in Ramayana, parallel thought. Ordinary, very, very ordinary. Low-spirited people, when they meet some problem, before meeting the problem, they will drop it. Suppose we have taken some project, people are frightening us. Oh, you. We will drop the project. Why? People are frightening. Low spirited. But other kind of, second, middle kind of people, they will take the project. If they meet only one problem, they drop the project. Second law. Madhyamaha. Prarabhya vigyana vihitaha viramanti. They will start. With one problem, they will drop it. Uttama janaha. Prarabdham uttama janaha. The best of men. Uttama janaha. They will start. Even if they get many, many problems, they will crush the problem and they will finally reach the goal. This is from Bhartrhari Niti Shataka. Bhartrhari says, are you getting it? Nietzsche, Madhyama, Uttama, he says that. Our Hanuman, Uttama. Goal setting should be overcoming the obstacles when he set the goal. Sight of the goal, we should not lose sight of the goal for Hanuman, Lanka, Sita Devi. This is goal. When you set the goal, we have to have the Dhruti. Dhruti. With Dhruti, he just overcame Mainaka. Dhruti means what that? Determination. With the determination, he overcame Mainaka. With intelligence, Surasa, intelligence is needed. to tackle the Simhi Adakshyam very powerfully. The rough word, that attitude is needed. We have to kill this, finish this, destroy this. Then you get your goal. You're getting it. Happy, the tips were constant, consistency in pursuing the goal. Consistency is, when we will have the goal, that's all we will forget it. Generally, in many places in America also, if you want to build your body, the basement, you bring all the equipments, and then gym equipment. More than 6 months, the person is working. The person is looking like a drumstick. Already there should be something to, what is that, build. Everything. You put a very big photo also. Arnold. He is my goal. First day, you go, morning 5 o'clock, get up. And all children are, what is that, searching. Where is father? Where is father? It's in the basement. You put this Hanuman, Shri Guru Charana Saroja Raja Nijamana Mukra Sudhari. 5 minutes. First day 5 o'clock he got up. Next day 5:30. Because development in the program. Third day 6:30. Sudden development. Fourth day whole body is paining. And that's all. After that you will not go there. Arnold, you take the photo and pack it and put it under. Goal over. The mother knows very well. Hey, unnecessarily you are spending time. If you are spending time and money. Okay, time is okay. Unnecessarily you are spending money on this. When our mother says that, father will not listen. You are disturbing my inspiration. Be like my Jambavati. Inspire me. She knows well that he will not continue. Why? More than 20 years I know. Whatever job you take, you will drop there itself.
I know your personal skill. Simple job.
Keeping consistency. You have to keep the goal, move towards the goal. Long-term goal, mastering the methods to solving the solving the problems. So we should master how to solve which kind of problem, how we have to solve. So we have to get that idea. We have to master the solving methods. After that, wrong method to solve the problem can destroy us. Now see, the very if you study these three problems for Mainaka, because friendly, okay, he came with all friendship. So you have to touch very nicely. For Surasa, she also made little comedy. If they make comedy, you also you have to make little comedy. For the comedy, you should not become, you don't make all this comedy with me, okay? You're getting it? If the person is very lively, we also should become very lively. Surasa, he was playing. But the Simhika is serious, then you have to go a little serious. But what happens in our life, where there is serious, we will be very friendly. Getting it? Very friendly. Where there is very, comedy, there look very serious, or very friendly, or very serious. You're getting it? The different problem, different instrument we use, then we make mess of everything. You understood. Okay, with the spatula only you can take dosa. That day I told, with the spatula you cannot take rasam. Paisam also you cannot take. You can take, nothing will come. Why? Flat karandi. According to that, problem, we have to bring the solution. Friendly. Comedy. Serious. Very nicely, our Hanuman mastered the methods and he applied very, very perfectly to get his goal. In our life, complete life, all the problems will be under this three category only. Vainaka type of problem, Surasa type of problem, Simhiya type of problem. You should not tell, I have other problem. My problem not included in Surasa, Mainaka, or Simhika. My problem is little different. Maybe you are not able to study the problem. All the problems you put in this. But 90% of our problem belong to Mainaka kind of problem. Why? Relatives and friends. All friendly people. Our own people only create the problem. Where is your problem? In my house only, home. What they are doing, I do not know. I don't know how to understand it. 25 years I am trying. I am not able to identify the problem.
If I identify, then I can take some step.
Unable to identify the problem. Few percentage like Surasa and few percentage like what that? Mainaka. We have to identify and solve it. Inspired work never creates exhaustion. Inspired work. Okay, here. Hanuman went from what that Bharat to Lanka, 100 yojanas in one stretch. He never took some what that rest on the way. Mainaka offered, he did not take rest. Now, yojananam shatam shriman tirtva api uttama vikrama. Yojananam shatam. 100 yojanas he crossed. Anishwasan kapihi tatrana glani madigachita. Anishwasan. He did not have even now see. Anishwasan means, swasan means now see. Like this also he did not do. 100 yojanas he crossed. Simply he fell down there. Simply landed there. And simply he is very good, very cool. How? Because inspired work, you are getting it. Inspired work, inspiration, extraordinary. For Rama, for Sita, all the monkeys are standing in one leg doing tapas for me. How to take up this kind of responsibility? When everybody is given when I was given this kind of responsibility, all people were that blessings also I have. The task is very high. When I understand the responsibility, the quality of the work, I also got that inspired. This kind of inspired work, you will not get tired. Now, so suppose now see, you go to from here to where? New Jersey? Say yes. For story sake only I told. Why? So story sake. So here to New Jersey, it will take 1 hour, ne? 1 hour. Oh, okay. Suppose 1 hour, where will you reach? New York? Okay, New York. You will go to New York. You are driving. Your partner is sitting next to you. I will not say partner means who. I never say he or she. I will not get into that kind of problem. Partner, that's all. So one person is driving. Other person is sitting next to you. So I'm driving this person. This person was driving 1 hour. When this person gets down from the car, very fresh. Next person sitting next to you.
Ayyo, so tired.
Hey, what you did?
I drove the car 1 hour.
Getting it? I did this work. Simply was sitting and getting up. Oh, so tired. Getting it? Because the mind is loaded with so much of worries. So much of worries, desire, jealous, so many things. Without doing anything, so much tired. You understood. Hanuman. Crossing over and he made three kinds of problems. Simply he did not go like this. Take off and land. No. In between he had three kinds of problems. After having this kind of problem, he landed na glani madigachati. Very powerful message for us. And he says, satanyaham yojananam krameyam subahunapi. Not only this 100, I can cross like this so many hundreds. He has got this kind of that power. Kimpuna sagarasya over that. Kimpuna sagarasya antam sankhyatam shatayojanam. So what about this 100? This is nothing for me. I can cross like this so many hundreds. No, tips for happiness. Simple thing also. Suppose you ask, you go and take the chair, come back. One time you go and take the chair. Second time you go there. Only one time. That's all. You go into bed. Anuman says, one time I brought this chair, it's okay. Even if you give me the time, what is that, work 100 times, I can go and bring. You getting it? Like, you ask our children to go and get a pen from the first floor. First time, Matru Devo Bhava. Second time, immediately ask, hey, you go and what is that, bring one more time this. A second time, what is that? Second thing. Second time also this boy goes. Matru Devo Bhava. The tone is getting changed. Can you go and bring one more time? That's all. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. All your respect I have given, that's all. Hereafter no comma, full stop. I cannot do it. Hanuman says, even if you give me 100 times, I can go and come back. This is the, what do you call the statement. Not only 100, so many hundreds I can. That's Hanuman. Happy work cannot create fatigue or tired. Happy work. Now see, when you work first, happiness is second. You agree? Please agree. First I work very hard. Then after that, happy. First work, then happiness. This is one kind. Here, because of happiness, I'm working. This is second again. Are you getting it? Getting it or not? Hanuman is very happy. Because he is very happy, inspired, whatever he works, there is no tiredness, no fatigue. He is very happy, Hanuman. Passion for the task generates dedication. Passion for the task. Whichever the task has been given, we have to have the passion. Whether it is personal work or professional work, whatever the work, piece of work, passion that. You know that word, ne? Very popular word. Why you are not enjoying that? No passion. I'm not enjoying my work. Going to kitchen and what is that? Making kitchen is not very passionate work. Ne? Kitchen means what? Whatever I don't know. If I don't know anything, whatever I make, that is called a kichadi. But we are giving technical name for that. Kichadi means apprenticeship work. Make something. Something will come. That something is called kichadi. That's all. You made like kichadi. Are you getting it? Nobody will tell you made like halwa, you made like what that. You made kichadi. That means, technical name they gave. Actually, it's the wrong thing. I started one thing, I arrived at other thing. What is that? Kichadi. That's why in the work, I say, don't give this work to that person. He will make kichadi. Getting it? Ayyo, don't give this. Passion should be there. Going near the kitchen, make all this passion should. Then the dedication will. Even 4 hours, 5 hours, the person can make what that work. Otherwise, I don't have passion to create. I have passion to eat. The kind of passion, eating. Same kind of passion we should have for the work. Krishna told this Arjuna. Hey, Arjuna, you have to develop the taste for the work. Karmanya vadikaraste. Mapaleshu kadachi. You get up, work. Have some kind of patience and the dedication. Happiness. Out of happiness, you work. Then you will enjoy this work. Anyway, we cannot avoid the work. Nahi kasti kshanamapi dhyajitishtati akarma krit. You cannot sit even 1 second without work. Anyway, you have to work. Work with the patience. Don't work. Ayo, karma, ayo, ayo. No. Don't say ayo. If you say ayo, every now and then you will see that. You go to office immediately after just only you enter the office. Sir, 5 minutes back only you entered the office. Why? I don't like the work. Anyway, you have taken this as your the profession. You should have this passion. Whether we create or whether we are very creative or very, creative. We may not be very creative, but we can enjoy our work. Why, most of the time we are spending the office only. Very little time in the house. That is, relaxation time is very little. But we have to make the professional life as relaxation time. Yeah, you'll enjoy this work. This is the technique given in the Bhagavad Gita. Krishna told, hey Arjuna, now you say, how I am working? I am also participating in the Mahabharata war. I am also working. I am also taking care of your chariot, putting oil in all the, what that bearing and all. I am putting oil and taking care of your hearts. I am not sitting and simply watching. I am also taking care of everything, participating. How I enjoy my work, in the same way you have to enjoy your work. This is a technique given by Krishna. When you learn Bhagavad Gita, we can get this kind of technique, how to enjoy our work. Then whatever profit we get, that profit is bonus, extra bonus. That is extra bonus, the profit. The work itself is very good. Our Hanuman is enjoying this, his work, patient for the task. Endless energy we can create an inspiration. Once we are inspired, energy will be there always. Otherwise, beginning will be energy, but at the end of the work, there is no energy. When? Beginning itself. Not the end of the work. Beginning itself very inspiring. And the end also very inspired. Why happy? Getting it? So now tomorrow we'll see estimating the enemy. Okay? Tomorrow we'll see. The time goes very flies, huh? Okay. Tomorrow we'll see estimating the enemy. Whenever we have some opponent, we should not underestimate. We should not underestimate. You know, hey, you are nothing for me. An enemy is very strong. You are not moving. So how to estimate? We should not underestimate enemy. We should know what is the power of this person. We may be little lesser than that person, but we have to gauge perfectly. Hanuman does this. So many practical life tips we can take from Sundara Kanda. Anyway, 3 more days are there. We'll try to cover. Otherwise, we'll go and step by step we'll go and we'll analyze the episodes, and we have to get some tips for happy life also. I hope you have taken some tips for happy life. Already I am happy, but you can add more happiness. More happiness, we take it. So section by section we'll go and we'll analyze. So far, 5. We should have some jambavan, and we have to know our potential to bring it out. Next point. What are enjoying this poetic thing? Not every time value implementation. I enjoy the life also. So here so many things to enjoy, but we don't have time to enjoy. All the car, dar, car is going like fast. Very fast. Very nice land. What that green, velvet. Very nice. Here sun is very powerful. Very nice sun. Evening light and all, very nice to see, watch. Very nice flowers. The aesthetic skill you can see everywhere, but people don't have time to enjoy. That we have. So you should know, you should have little time to enjoy. To watch, but everything is very beautiful. Okay, you understood that also. And how Hanuman met 3 kinds of problems, how Hanuman felt very inspired. And after that, now Hanuman, he landed. When he landed at Lanka, about to go inside this Lanka. At that time, one Rakshasi comes. So many Rakshasis he met in his life. Hanuman met so many Rakshasis. And he is meeting and overcoming everything. See, in every style, he should not hit everyone. Where to meet, what kind of this instrument is needed to meet this kind of person? What kind of instrument is it? Very, very technical and discriminative. Very powerful person. Hanuman, when you read this Sundara Kanda, you will become very, very successful in your life, I tell, personally. It's a traditional book. From the traditional book, when we connect, when you know how to connect to our life, then you can get so much of information. That's it. Not only I'm telling the story, I'm able to connect this for our practical life also. Practical life. So this is needed for us. keeping this only our ancestors. Our Valmiki wrote this book. When Valmiki wrote this book, he knew that in Kali Yuga also, in America also, people can get some tips for a happy life. This is the rishi's power. Simply, they didn't go to the right for their own time only. Getting it? Winning the time and what is serving the people for the many, many, for the thousands of years. We'll see tomorrow. Huh? Om Purnamadaha Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasye Purnamadaye Purnameva Vasishyate Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namah Harihi Om. Welcome tomorrow. Huh?